Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "A time is approaching when the best property of a Muslim will be his goats, whom he will take at the tops of the mountains and the places where it rains frequently, so as to protect his religion against evil strifes." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3300.